So let's go. We're going to mix it up. We're going to keep it a little bit short because I just went outside to let my dog outside first thing in the morning, and it is nice outside. So it is actually 68 degrees, which I know some of you who live in other places, that's not a big deal. But in Texas right now, it has been like 84 in the morning. So the fact that it's 68, I really just want to go out for a short run. So we're going to do a quick workout, get some weight training in, a little bit of cardio. So we're just going to mix it up. We're going to use our ball and we're going to have some fun. So let's get going.
Rear lunge, add a twist. Let's go. Take it for a lunge. twist it. And back, twist, and should keep that pump rate up a little bit. Back, twist, up, back, twist. Remember, squeeze that ball. You want a little more upper body. Doesn't mean we're not going to do upper body. Four more. Three, two, last one. Keep staying like that. Keep it back. Up. 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 So you're using that one leg, doing twisting. Four more. Three, two, hold that leg, pick it back there, take it. Twist, twist. Eight, seven, six, five, four more. Three, two, hold it down here, hold it here, keep that twist, let's take it at eight, seven, six, five, that leg should burn. Four more. Three, two, and one. Come on up. Switch those legs. Loosen it up. We're going to go do push-ups off of that ball. So come on out. Pardon me, I only have so much space. Take that back. Down, up, up. Remember, we're doing 22 push-ups, month of August, set aside for our service members, plus a few extra, right? Because we're in some trying times, and there's a lot more people who are lonely or having issues. So if you're watching this later than August, it's okay, you can still do push-ups for everybody, right? Two more. Not saying I just did 22 push-ups, and I'll come back later. And do that tap in. 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 Using that abdominal, using that core. In. Four more. Three, two, and one. Come on up, shake that out. Obviously, we need to do the other leg. We don't want to be lopsided. Three, two, other leg. Take it down, up, up, up. Up. Four more. Three, two, and keep that twist. Take it back. 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 Four more. Three, two, hold it down there. Keep that twist right here. Eight, seven, six, five, four more. Three, two, and one. And keep on up. Shake that out. So, we're going to come back out instead of doing push-ups. You're going to do a little twist. You're going to do the knee tucks. You're going to do it with a twist. So, you're going to come in and in. So you're working on hardwood might scrape up your floor. You can use towels on your hardwood. Four more. Three. Two. And one. Shoulder taps. Tap it. Tap it. Tap it. Tap it. This is hard. You need help with balance. You can always come closer to your hips. It'll help with stability. Three. Two. And one. Woo. Come on up. Shake that up. I'm going to step that over to the side for a second. We're going to go to squat jack. Heart rate back up. Three, two, one. Let's take it down. Pop it up. Sit back into those heels. As you need. The key is to lift, kick out, bring it back in. Four more. Three, two, kick on one side. Kick it. Up, up. Kick it. Let's go. Up. If you want a little more upper body, kind of do a little. Keep back with that tricep. Stepping out, lateral lunge, coming up, little twist, up, 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 up. One more. Three, two, keep that lunge out to the side. Twist it. Let's take that overhead. Twist it. So you're sitting back, taking that twist out, leaving it forward. Sitting back into that heel. Eight, seven, six, five. Four more. Three, two, and one. Hold it here. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, and one. Come on up. Keep that leg that you were just working, lunging out to the side. Touch it down. Let's go. Down, down, up. Down, up. Down, up. Down, up. Down, up. So you're still, you're working that hamstring. Boost a little bit. Up. Squeezing that ball. Four more. Three. Two. Last one. Right there. Shake that out. You're going to go to the other side. Start with that plyo. Pick it up. We'll take it up. You're adding that twist. Lunging out. The ball is just an extra benefit. Kind of keeps you working that upper body in a different way. We're used to doing crunches on the ball, push-ups off the ball, knee tucks. It's also light enough that it's really not going to disrupt your cardio. It'll add to it. Not a big component of doing like heavy weights or doing weights while you're doing your cardio. Three, two, and one. Take it down, down to the side. Sit back. Sit back. Sit into that heel. Ball. Three, two, and one. come on up. Single leg. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Up. Down. Up. Whew. It was my bounce. Down. Up. Four more. Up. Three. Two. Last one. Right there. Woo, shake that up. So, set that ball. Let's get it over here. Grab some water. How we doing? Woo. So, step, kick, lunge. I'll totally get rid of that ball. Let's go. Take it up. Stand up, your knees out to the side. Four more. Three. Two. Last one. And come on up. Woo. Shake that out. And we're going to go to skaters. So, get ready. Here. So, you do those heels. Keep them together. You can do one at a time. Pop it. Pop it. Little side. I act like I know what I'm doing, right? Looks like I know I'm skiing down a mountain. Never gone downhill skiing. Scares me. Cross country? Sure. Downhill? Not so much. Three, two, and ski or ski. Cross country, right here. Four more. Three, two, and one. Woo. So, frogger's on the ground. Let's go. Pop it up. Sit back. Up. It works that core. Works those legs. You're hitting, sitting into that squat. Make sure you're sitting back into those heels. Not rolling to those toes. Four more. Three, two, and one. Shake that out. Last set of push-ups. Are we ready? Woo! On your toes, on your knees, whatever works for you. You ready? Let's go. To breathe. Eight. We keep going. I'm gonna go down to my knees. I'm not gonna bend down to my knees, but eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Lean that back just for a second. Put that chin. Come on, those elbows. One last little core. You got this. Tap those hips down. Let's go. Tap it down. Tap it down. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And hold it right here. Hold it. Eight, seven, six, five, four more, three, two, and one. Take that back, tuck that chin, stretch that out if you are done. If not, go back through that one more time. It'll give you at least a full hour of mix-up workout. It'll be great. So, if not, stretch out. Make sure you stretch. I'm going to go for a quick run, and it's going to be a great day. So, I will see you, hey, some other time. So, hope you're having a great day, and I will hopefully see you. Well, I would love to see people, like, live, real person. Have a great day.